Hi, let's continue to demonstrate the possibilities of MRPEasy. In this video, we're going to introduce the additional functions of MRPEasy and more precisely, how to manage contacts, make invoices, and see the profit. MRPEasy allows you to keep track of contacting your clients, or in other words, the CRM functionality. Say we wish to add a new contact to a company and set the time for the next contact. Let's click Sales, then Customers, and edit our previously entered client. Here's a list of different contact options we can choose from. In addition to a phone number, let's also add his Skype address. Then, let's write a short comment to record the contact. And set the time when to contact him next. The time will now be shown under the list of customers. Let's say we have previously made a price quotation to our client for 100 tables and now wish to present them with an invoice. For that, we'll go under Sales and open the existing customer order. Under Invoices, let's add a new invoice and change its status from Quotation to Invoice. Let's also set a date when the invoice should be paid. We can also add any text on the invoice. In this case, the VAT rate is added automatically because this has been set under our company details. We can now print the invoice as a PDF, together with the text we just entered, the due date, and also our company details. These, as well as the VAT rate, can be edited under Settings. In addition, it's important to mention that the invoice for each customer order can be made in several parts. The profit can be seen when clicking on Sales, then Statistics. At the moment, all three, the selling price, the cost, and the profit, are zero. In order to see the profit, the following requirements have to be met. The production must be finished. The production order must be tied to the customer order by booking the articles. And the status of the customer order must be either shipped and invoiced or delivered. Since all of these except for the last one are already met, let's also change the status of the customer order. Going back to the statistics, we are now shown the selling price, the cost, and the profit. This concludes the third episode of our video series. Thank you for watching.